One of the best things about ALEKS is how it adapts to you and your learning. The pacing for completing your work is entirely up to you. Being in charge like this has some major upsides, but can also be hard to manage, so we've gathered 6 techniques we think can help you be an ALEKS rockstar. Strategy number 1. At the beginning of each week, spend time creating a plan. On your course Canvas site, you'll find PDFs with information on how to plan your week in ALEKS and how to read your ALEKS timeline. They'll help you determine how many goal topics you need to complete in your week. Once you know your workload, consider your week's other commitments, and then schedule everything in. As you plan, consider what time of day you do your best work and where you're least distracted. Remember that the best plans are thorough plans, so be sure to have everything you'll need to complete your work. Strategy number 2, spread your work out over time. Do a little each day or 3 to 4 times a week. Science shows that distributing practice over different study sessions supports long-term memory making. Why? When you work on something, step away from it, and then return, you teach your brain to remember. Studies show that over time, this method helps students perform better on tests because it solidifies your ability to draw connections and link concepts. How do you spread it out? Ideally, you'll find some time each day to work in ALEKS. If you can't use ALEKS every day, then identify 3 to 4 days each week to work on modules and goal topics. Here's where strategy number 1 really pays off. If you intend to work on ALEKS 3, 5, or 7 days a week, plan that time in advance and schedule it in. Your long-term memory will appreciate the effort, and you might find your stress levels are lower and the quality of work is higher. Strategy number 3, take notes as you go so you can use them later for reference and review. In learning by doing, it's easy to forget to track and capture what you've learned. But what we've heard from students who've worked with ALEKS is that note-taking throughout your modules is really useful. That's right, take notes. After you complete problems on a goal topic or module, jot down the main ideas. What type of problem was it? What did you learn about solving such a problem? Create a diagram and record vocabulary. Taking a moment to put the information in your own words can help you reinforce your understanding. Future you will thank present you. When you take knowledge checks, go to office hours, or talk with classmates, you can reference your notes, and you can test yourself with these materials when you're prepping for your exam. Strategy number 4, set goals. We can't say enough about setting goals. They help focus attention and effort. They're energizing and encourage hard work. They assist you to pace time and often spur faster and more intense work sessions. Maybe your goal will be task-based, like complete module 2 and take notes, or answer the next 5 problems without stopping. Task-based goals pinpoint specific activities. Or maybe you prefer time-based goals. I'm going to work for 30 minutes straight. Set a timer and stop when you've reached that time. This can be helpful when the material feels particularly challenging and you need to get started. Or maybe the goal of mastery resonates most with you, something like, I'll keep working on this topic until I'm sure I understand it. Test your understanding, explain it, write it out. Each technique has its advantages, so pick which one works best for you. Bottom line though, goals can help you achieve more with your time. Strategy number 5. Take breaks. Lots of students acknowledge the need to take breaks while studying, but some breaks work better than others. Since you've been on ALEKS, staring at a screen, look up, stand up, stretch, get some water, and get away from your computer. Socialize with a real person, not your phone or social media. Get a snack. Look at something in the distance to give your eyes a rest from all that close-up work at the screen. You're trying to reduce eye strain, so again, no looking at your phone. What we're suggesting is that you practice good break-taking. Give your brain a rest and help it re-energize. And finally, strategy number 6, check your progress. It's motivating to see what you've accomplished. What makes you proud? How do you track your achievements? Cross activities and steps off a list? Gauge the notes you've produced, knowing these will help build your study guide later. Maybe glance at the ALEKS pie or objective details to see goals and modules completed. Motivation is key to success, and when you're working with difficult material, it's super important to acknowledge your accomplishments along the way. If you're a lover of lists, add a couple things you've already done that you can immediately check off. If you like competition, compete with yourself or others to achieve your goals. Work to create a system of support with your peers, inside and outside of class. Cheer for each other and help each other out. Embrace learning by doing and make ALEKS work for you.